Only we can shorten the darkness.
People have been trying to make Foundation for over 50 years. Foundation was an enormous influence for Star Wars. It was the greatest science fiction work of all time. The story is sprawling, the scope is sprawling, it unfolds over the course of 1,000 years. If ever there were a company that was hoping to sort of better people's lives through technology, through connectivity, it's Apple, and that's something very much that Asimov was hoping to do.
The factors that led us here were the storyline required us to film on the water, on oceans. And of course you want to control your environment, so we knew about Malta's tanks. And we came here just to look at the tanks, and we began to explore Malta with the film commissioner and Latina Pictures, and we found so many more locations that we expanded from a two-week water shoot to 5 weeks of filming. So we were delighted to find so many great locations like Fort Manuel. We almost filmed at Fort St. Elmo and so on. So we were really pleased that we could get so much once you bring the company here to expand our remit and film more and more here.
So we'll do that for...
We hope to. We love the crews, very highly skilled crews. Cast we got here, incredible hotel. We just really are enjoying our experience, and we would really love to come back here, especially now that we know these stages are coming online.
Like every production, of course, we've encountered difficulties. It's been a new way of filming. When the new variant started emerging in the UK, we were actually worried we were going to have to postpone filming here, possibly till May or June, something like that. But the Film Commission and the Minister have worked with us hand in hand. We were able to get waivers and allow some of our UK cast and crew to get here safely, quarantine. For 14 days, we brought them on a private flight so they weren't interacting with anyone. So that's been incredible. We were a bit nervous around Christmas time. We were worried we were going to have to shut down. But so far, we're on time and on budget. We haven't had a single shutdown because of COVID. Everything has been exceptionally safe, and we couldn't have done it without the Film Commission.
Hawnhekk fil-Malta Film Studios qed naraw kif inkomplu noħolqu niċċa oħra ekonomika reżiljenti. Irridu naraw li l-industrija tal-film tkun tilha pedina importanti ħafna fl-istorja ekonomika ta' pajjiżna. U għal daqstant qegħdin inkomplu nsaħħu l-investiment li qegħdin nagħmlu hawnhekk fejn qegħdin naraw li nintroduċu l-ewwel sound stages f'pajjiżna sabiex b'hekk nattiraw lejn pajjiżna produzzjonijiet matul is-sena kollha illi dawn jaraw f'pajjiżna id-dar naturali tagħhom. Dan ikun ifisser li nkomplu nattiraw iżjed opportunitajiet tampjik għal dawk kollha li jinteresshom jaħdmu f'din l-industrija hekk interessanti li rridu naraw li tkompli tgħin fir-kupru ekonomika ta' Malta.
Foundation, produzzjoni ta' Skydance Studio għal AppleTV, produzzjoni li ilha f'pajjiżna 4 xhur sħaħ, fejn ikrejna 400 tampjik għal kru tagħna u wkoll 800 extra ħadmu fuq din il-produzzjoni. Produzzjoni li se tħalli miljuni kbar fl-ekonomija ta' pajjiżna. Għal darb'oħra urejna li l-industrija tal-film f'pajjiżna hija waħda reżiljenti u bqajna nattiraw produzzjoni għal produzzjoni biex b'hekk inkomplu nikkrea waqt xogħol f'din l-industrija.
Going to arrest me tomorrow. And you. It's almost a certainty. You're familiar with my work, psychohistory?
Yes, in theory, but I don't know what it has to do
with... It's not a theory.
They're worried you can predict the future.
People believe I can. And they don't like the future I predict. The Empire will fall. Order will vanish. This mass of events rushing to meet us.
Only we can shorten the darkness.